Hello, my name is Cassandra Roberts and I have been a part of making this artwork here, which is Ephemera Aquarium. Ephemera Aquarium was created through the Make Your Mark program, which is funded by the council, run by Gallery Services and delivered by two local artists, myself and Lisa Ashcroft. We both visited 20 schools, primary schools, around Townsville, from as far as Mutani, Woodstock, Magnetic Island. And we worked with the students for 1.5 hours. And this work here is the culmination of all of those small sculptures that have been created by the primary school students during that workshop. The students responded really well to the material, the tactility of it, and were very excited to think that their work was going to be shown in a public arena. The art lesson itself, or the art workshop, was a really interesting process in terms of children coming to terms with perhaps the limitations of the material and how they perhaps had to tweak their ideas. So a lot of problem solving and a lot of sharing of ideas, which was great to see, and sharing of materials when, you know, some people had some left over. So a great sharing experience. I think the teachers themselves were quite surprised, as the students were, with what they had created. And they felt, the students felt very proud of what they had achieved in such a short period of time. And I hope that the children themselves and the teachers really enjoy coming and showing their family and friends, and that they're inspired to continue creating. As child just walked past and said, oh, there's a mummy turtle, you know, with a baby turtle. And something that I hadn't thought of is, because this is made by young people, it can speak to young people perhaps in a way that other works may not along the strand. So it's really inclusive. And I also hope that the work perhaps highlights the fragility of, you know, the sea life and the natural world. You know, as it's made out of paper clay, you can see these are fragile, extending the notion that, you know, the natural world is also fragile and we need to look after that. I hope that it inspires the students to continue making work, and I hope that the students themselves and the teachers involved really enjoy coming down and seeing the work displayed. I know the students were extremely excited to see their work in a public arena, so hopefully good times for them ahead. So thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy it.